Match day is upon us. Fans are pouring into the stadium.
Hello and welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of... He's in here! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Jackson. And Chaplin has it. Really good build-up, but no end product. And he keeps going. Surely! And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating! 2-0 now, and back underway. Well, they have the ball once more. Caden Jackson. Take it away. Well, it could be on for him here. Opportunity still there. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Taylor. Clean challenge.
In with a chance.
In position.
And it's a double for him in this game. A special atmosphere and a grand occasion.
And hello to you from Hertfordshire. The venue for this game is Vicarage Road. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the quarter-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It's Watford up against Portsmouth.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the hosts are clear favourites going into this tie. But with that comes pressure, particularly against a team that will remain compact, are well-drilled defensively, and are a threat on the counter-attack. If the hosts don't go through, though, it will be a major upset.
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. And the starting 11 for Watford.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
Kalou might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Real chance. Will he? And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And he has options available.
And in with a real chance. Still possibilities. Oh, the angle didn't favour him, but not far away at all.
Well, he nearly caught the keeper out there. That was a really good attempt.
Kone. Imran Lusa.
Oh, in with a chance. Must be. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. He has teammates around him. Really good challenge. And he's in. And in range. And a goal!